Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Trolliverse. Welcome, everyone. So to introduce everybody from left to right, oh gosh, I can't see anything. We have with us MummyMcSpringy.
Hello, hello.
We have DigDug.
Hello, peoples.
We have DarkJ.
What's up, guys?
And joining us, we have two new players to the game. And I'm going to give MummyMcSpringy the floor to introduce our first player.
Drum roll, please. That's right, behind podium number one, wall number one, should I say, we have the most beautiful, most sprightly, most energetic, most awesome person ever, who also happens to be the most green person ever. You guessed it. It's SallyGreenGamer. Welcome, Sally.
Hi. Yay. Oh, wow. I like that intro. Very green. Thank you.
Join us.
To introduce our second player, I'm going to give the floor over to DarkJ Gaming.
This next guest behind the wall is purple, is stunning, is awesome. Introducing Aricara from Aricara Games.
Yay! Yay! She flew right up the top.
She just flew right past us. Yeah,
is the tower.
Who else is like super, super excited? Like
I am so excited.
Super, super excited.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, so DarkJ, I shall give you the floor and give you the lead. DigDug, I'm going to play on your death stones.
They'll start all mine.
All right, guys, so welcome to Trolliverse. For any of you guys that watched season one, season two is different. It's, in fact, it's going to be more explosions, more action, more excitement. It's just all together.
There'll be action crashes and blood smashes. You'll buy the whole seat, but only the edge. Aww.
Batteries not included.
So guys, we have...
Sunday. I'm sorry.
All right, good.
So we have made a few rule changes from season one. Mainly, for what you guys should know is the points have changed.
Yeah.
Now, previously in season one, the point system worked on streaks, and it doubled the first half, and ultimately it was just a bad system. We threw that away. Just said bye. Yep, just get out of here. The new season, season two, is so much easier and so much better. In fact, it is focused on trolling. Trolling will reward more points in season two.
Yay.
Red blocks are worth 2 points, like season one. Blue blocks are worth 1 point, much like season one, but streaks have been completely removed. And everything past the halftime marker, which are these black blocks up here, is doubled, making troll blocks, the red ones, worth 4 points, and building blocks, the blue ones, worth 2 points. Now, in order to get a troll block, you have to troll somebody. Now, what's cool about this, too, is we've also eliminated yellow blocks. Now, the thing in season one is by telling that somebody had a red block and you had a yellow block on you, you knew who trolled who. Well, since the yellow blocks are gone, you know somebody trolled, but you don't know who until you walk into your base and get a big surprise.
That sounds so bad.
That role may be in place because someone got, someone avoided death. Me. I got that one.
Yes, yes. But that's not all, guys. We have more.
But that's not all.
But it's important to point out, though, that as far as the rules go, that is prevention, right? So it's very simple this time around.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it's very simple. Simpler. That's it with the points. And we have bonus points this season. If you guys see this wall right here with everybody's name on it, these are updated by a mutual person, Lumberjack. Big shout out to him, who will be watching all of our videos, and he is a neutral party. He will not be communicating with any of us about anything related to Trolliverse. He will simply come in here once a week and update this board. The way you get bonus points is by booby trapping your base and capturing somebody, much like in season one when DigDug got everybody with his death teleporter.
Mm-hmm.
DigDug.
That was so much fun.
Dude, that would have been three additional points, like right off the bat, and you would not have to live with your name on the wall over here. Seriously.
And it is worth noting that you cannot get more than one bonus point for getting the same person more than once. So,
or 10 times.
Right. Exactly. So it's one per person you caught by that troll. And another way to get bonus points, guys, is, and this part makes it just as important to build up your own character during the season as well as your base or trolling other people. And that is because halftime, we will have a battle royale worth a total of 3 bonus points. As well as the final closer of the season, we will have a final battle royale worth 3 bonus points.
Dum, dum, dum.
I both love that and hate that rule the most out of any of them, because like, I just sat around in season one and like, all right, my wooden sword, that's fine, I don't need anything else. So I love that there's going to be a reason to armor. I am a little terrified by the battle, though.
Now, the main rules is, now, in order to be able to troll somebody first, we would love to just go out and just start trolling people, but you have to have 4 crafted walls and a roof. And what was the size limits on that there, DigDug? It was 8x8, I believe?
Something like that, yeah. I mean, I don't know that we need to be super strict about it, but it has to be a functional living space, right? So you need a crafter, you need a furnace, you need...
So you
look at the difference between where Code is standing and where I'm standing, that square.
Yes.
Basically, you can't down, you can't put like 4 pillars down in a block on top and say, I have 4 walls and a roof. Code.
No, 1, 2, 3.
He did that.
Yes, he did.
Done.
And a roof.
Look,
and
house.
and that 4 crafted walls and roof has to be above ground, guys. And now, part of it, not all of it, but at least a fraction of it, has to be somewhat visible on the map. You can blend it in, but you have to be able to, you know what I'm saying?
Crafted roofs do not count. It must be like a crafted roof.
Okay. Yeah, exactly. Yes. You can't put like dirt above it and say, hey, I built above ground, but I put dirt above it and turned it into a hill. That doesn't count. You can't do that.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's the whole reason for that rule.
And torches. There must be 27 torches around your base at all times.
Oh, my God. No.
Except for alternating Tuesdays, in which case there's only 23.
But that does bring us to the moving penalty. If somebody trolls you and you have to move, or you decide to move, now you can keep your base where it is if you get trolled. You don't have to move. But if you do move, when upon completing your next base after moving, you have to put 3 torches on your roof before logging out. You can remove them upon your next login.
Does it have to be like the actual torches or like the poopy torches?
It can be either
torches. Just something the lights are.
It must be gas torches.
You know, it must be a specific gas lantern.
More specifically, beacons, 3 of them.
Oh my gosh.
Oh man.
Now the rule that gets everybody itchy, because we all love Trolliverse, but to make it fair and equal, everybody is only allowed 1 hour in the server a week. And we have designated days that we have all set up in which we come in and we record and release. So that has all been predetermined.
Let's play.
I just realized I'm gonna be the very last one to play, aren't I?
That means I am.
Wait. No, Mummy is actually, I believe, this time.
Yeah, I'm the last person.
But enough talk about the rules, guys. We have plans for this episode. And you know what? Before we get into those plans, you know, we have something we have not forgotten. Mm-hmm. And that's season one. And well, the loser has to do a challenge.
Oh.
So, DigDug, buddy, Opa, where you at here?
Gather around the DigDug.
So we all kind of convened.
Oh no!
So we all kind of convened, and we came up with a simple thing for you to do.
Okay.
And that is that you have to spell out "I lost in death statues." Now, how do you? Now, how you do that Is entirely up to you, but you have to die enough times to accumulate enough dust touch to spell out I lost.
Just helping out. I have a question. Just helping out. There you go.
I have a question. What if I have a stockpile of dust statues already?
Wait, what?
Wait, do you have enough to spell out I lost?
I mean, I died a lot in season one.
Just let me run to my base real quick. Hold on.
Let me run to my base.
Look, oh, if you're ever short of death statues, just head along to my old base where Code died 10 times.
That'll help out.
Oh, man. Yeah. Okay, while he's gathering that, did you want to do the thing from the Creativerse guys, Give them some shout outs.
Oh, yes. So guys, a big shout out to Creativerse for sponsoring us and promoting us. You guys are amazing. And guys, they have given us something that not only will help all of us in season two of Trolliverse, but you guys at home watching can do as well.
And very specific. Now, if you, it's very specific. It's not just Creativerse. It's specific to us.
Yes.
It's ours.
Very specific to us. Yes. And it's amazing. All right. So how do you claim codes again?
All right. So let's all go to escape and hit the store button, everybody.
All right.
Now click on redeem code.
Okay.
All right.
You'll want to type in Trolliverse. Now, how is it? Is it case sensitive, DigDugJ?
I'm going to try all caps.
Oh, it worked. Okay.
L-L-I-V-E-R-S-E.
Just a capital T.
E-R-S-E. Trolliverse.
Yep. Woohoo! And look congratulations. At
that. It is an official Trolliverse kit.
Nice.
Which is so awesome.
Look at the face. Amazing. Look at the face items. On here. Look at the face.
And there's a little troll out of
there's a troll face.
Golden cube. Oh, and you guys at home can type this in, redeem this code, and have a Trolliverse kit on your own.
Let's just read this out.
Yeah, go for it.
Thanks for joining us on our Trolliverse hijinks. Here's a little something from us and Playful to help get you on the fun. Always troll responsibly. How about talk responsibly? Because I just tripped over my words.
Or red beacons even.
Who wants to read out what you get in there?
I'll do the honors. What comes with this is a glob of goo, 25 stack. Bog water, 35 stack. Tar, 35 stack. Snow cubes, 90 stack. Stun bombs, 25 stack. Force bombs, 25 stack. Wood signs for all your trolling pleasures, 5 stack. And finally, we have the red beacon, 4 stack.
Awesome.
Yes. Amazing. And amazing commentary there, Code.
Well, thank you. Now, we... a little backstory, we did have TNT stacks in there, and we backed out of those. We're like, whoa, okay, we want to troll, we don't want to, like, destroy and hurt feelings.
Right. Yeah, and that was too, like, Creativerse had also realized, yeah, people probably won't troll as responsibly as, you know, as they should, so we didn't want anybody's servers getting screwed up, so that was not included.
The cardinal rule of trolling is you only troll people who want to play.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. So to use this kit responsibly, don't go around and just troll people that don't want to be trolled.
It's not a troll if it doesn't mean love.
I want that on a t-shirt.
Yes. Amazing t-shirt design. That would be awesome. So how far along is DigDug on this I lost?
I've got 7 death stones, but I, if I'd known this was coming, I wouldn't have put some of mine in the wall of shame there.
See, but that's part of this. You know what I'm saying? We expect you to come up with intricate ways to kill yourself.
We can help you.
Yeah, I mean, absolutely. We can
totally help you.
You guys are so
as well.
So giving.
Oh yeah,
we are. We're willing to help you out 100%.
Here, just
give you a helping hand.
I tell you what, if you just teleport back to your teleporting stone thing,
we'll take turns at killing you.
Yeah, you'll be fine. You'll be fine.
We'll all line up and just
take turns. I'm already building.
Oh, you're.
Oh, where are you building?
Where are you? I'm not sure I should tell you now.
Wait, where are you?
Do that.
Where are you? We're coming for you. I mean, where are you?
Stones already.
We're.
I'm behind the spawn. I was finding a nice.
Oh, behind the spawn. He's behind the spawn, guys. I see his name.
Out of stones already. Hey, you know what you guys should do while I do this?
Help you out in dying? Yeah. Come here.
Well, don't we have to let our guests go through and pick out the
Yes, that is the next.
We have gift baskets for you.
Oh.
We have this welcome baskets.
Well, not really.
Well, at our bases we do, right?
Is this our first troll?
I think this is the first troll.
I don't think we should trust them.
Yeah, I think I'm scared.
Yeah. You can't bring in new people without an initiation.
True.
Am I right?
Oh dear.
Yeah, very true.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Oh, no.
All right, so now the
first... Hey, wait a second. I've been Googling.
So while DigDug's working on that, we'll take the newbies.
I can't fly anywhere. Please help me.
Around to the bases. So whose base do we want to go to first?
Do you want to do the chest or the bases first?
Let's do the chest.
We'll probably do the bases first.
Okay.
No, 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 bases. Let's do the bases because the chest is more epic.
All right. Well, we can go to mine if you like. It's pretty much we're in the mine, and it's close by.
Okay, all right, everybody follow Mummy for
the first
there? Base. We can fly with me.
This is awful.
Like a troll.
Oh god, I'm failing.
just remember, it's not flying, it's gliding. So if you start to lose momentum.
The moment you press G.
I keep wanting to go right.
Pitch down. She's off, and she's going.
What?
Okay. Press shift to accelerate forward.
Yeah, if you want to run. Shift run. Shift. Oh no, Sally's got a different button.
Yeah, I used it already.
We're doing it at your mine?
Yep, because everything is in storage in there.
I'm going to die 20
Okay, all right, cool.
DigDug fell to his death. DigDug fell to... Hold on, how many does he have so far? There's 3 fell to his death so far.
Nice.
So, I lost you guys
because
I almost died.
Oh, quick.
Okay.
Go rescue Ari.
Where are you at?
Look at the map. Press M.
Yeah,
and...
press M.
Oh my gosh, how did you get all the way? Never mind.
Oh yeah, you're way far away.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh my gosh. Wait a minute, where is she?
She's
like way down there. Hold on.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Hey, interesting note, folks. If you try to die more than once before you get your death statue, the other one disappears.
Oh. Well, thank you for finding that out for us.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for discovering
so
that.
So you gotta
for
claim
us.
Them before.
For
know.
Science! There's like a.
Oh, this is great.
Is there a.
What?
There's a beacon out in the middle of. Oh, never mind. That was.
She's coming.
That was probably.
I'm already here.
No, that's my old death stone in the middle of Mummy's shell of a old base.
You can see half my trees.
Right. Oh no, I died!
Hey, DigDug, I got one for you.
Can I use it?
Hey, can I borrow that?
hey, you using that?
Get your own death statue.
He's like, I'm gonna use this for mine.
Oh no.
What a great start to season 2.
Oh no, I trolled myself.
How long is this?
How many points does that get you?
How do I troll myself?
It just has to say I lost, however you want to spell it out.
Yeah, but I mean, like, is it going to be here forever?
Probably. Yeah, totally. I mean,
you guys are brutal. Man, I hope I lose this season because this is going to be bad.
That's what I'm worried about.
Yeah. Is it too late to back out? Ari, should we go do something else? Right. Let's go play Roblox.
Oh, man.
All right. So the first base. We are at the first base. Now, we're going to be going to all 4 bases, but you guys' goal is to go into there and collect as much resources as you can, and you have 5 minutes to do so.
What?
So
Wait, we go in here and get resources?
Yes.
Around here.
And right this way.
Right in there. Because right where Mummy is. She can show you the entrance right there.
I don't trust you guys. I don't.
No harm will come to you this episode.
Sally?
Yes, correct.
I'll defend you.
Wait, don't say that. Don't say that. Don't say no harm will come to you this episode. Because harm will come to one person.
Press L.
I'm looking.
Press L. Turn on your flashlight and then go.
The bases are safe.
Here, we'll come down with you on the first base.
It does say beware.
Okay, so you have 5 minutes to collect as many resources from this base as possible. Five minutes on the clock.
Everything is game.
Yep, everything in this base is game.
What do you mean?
So you have 5 minutes starting.
Just know more than one base, and you have limited inventory.
Did you have everything set so they can get into the chest and everything?
I'm just checking it now. Yeah.
I think I'm in it.
Yeah, make sure that you can
that they can
pull stuff out of the chest.
Yep.
It's set? Okay.
We're getting the stuff out of the chest then, not just digging holes.
Everything. Yeah. Everything in the base is game. These are old bases, so these are no more. Okay, so everything in here is 100% game. You are able to grab whatever you can
Lanterns on the wall, resources that you see, bags, anything. Well, there shouldn't be any bags. Anything that's inside chests, furniture.
Walls.
It's literally
even card primate.
Oh, let me get out of here.
Have you started the timer?
We're going to start the timer in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
My timer.
Go! They have 5 minutes.
I know.
To scavenge as much as they can.
I still feel like I'm gonna come across some kind of booby trap or something.
To the green. Now, Kari, Oh, get it, girl!
Are you going to be monsters and bad guys?
Oh, DarkJ!
If you have any...
Oh my god!
Oh no! Are you okay?
What happened?
I'm not okay!
I'm not okay!
I'm sitting here dying and I'm...
Should we be down there defending them?
Yes. Help them out, like, keep monsters off of them. But go.
Yeah,
defend and protect.
All right, that's it.
What are you doing mining? Seriously, there's like pre-crafted lights all over the place. Grab them.
Grab everything that you can. Like there's stuff. Get lanterns, get lights, get literally everything that you can.
You have a flashlight, press L. You don't need the lanterns anymore. Just grab, go.
Okay, I'm going to run it ahead.
Yep.
She's like, okay.
She's freaking out. She's like,
I have not found one single chest or anything. Oh my goodness.
DarkJ,
it's okay. There's other bases.
Oh gosh, I lost her. She took a turn and I didn't know where it went. Oh gosh. You're on your own. I mean, good luck.
What is that?
Oh, I found many bad.
There is two minutes left on the clock, guys. This is the 2 minute warning.
What'd you find, Sally? What do you got?
Oh man, it's so dark.
Something.
Oh, look, there's a green chest here. Who wants it?
It's green.
It's green.
Oh, what's this over here? Sally?
Oh, that's a wild chest.
Yeah.
Oh, that just spawned there, like straight spawned.
Mm-hmm. Free game.
Oh, nice. Yay. Good stuff. I don't know what it was, but it was there.
Well, I'm out. Goodbye, sir.
But did you die?
No, but I'm running. Okay,
there's another chest here. Another chest.
I'm coming.
She's like, I got it.
Ari's turn.
Oh, Ari should have that one.
You guys have a minute. A minute and 5 seconds.
Oh gosh. Oh, there's Sally. I got Sally. I got eyes on Sally. Go.
Good stuff. good stuff?
I can't get any of, like,
mineral
these
water
things.
Don't you dare, Code. It's not your playtime.
Oh, I'm just sitting in it. I just pass them by.
I'm just sitting here.
You know. I have a thing called a warm worm.
Oh, yeah.
Get it. No, I'm just kidding. Don't touch that thing.
Oh, no, don't get that. Don't get
that. I'm running. I hit it. Bye.
That's not good.
Those are the fastest creatures in the game, so just be careful of them, okay?
Yeah, totally.
Able to run at over 50 miles per hour and jump up to 25 feet.
Sounds like a cheetah. Sounds like we're on, like, Animal Planet or something.
Oh, wait, what are you doing? Don't follow me. I'm just jumping around. I'd, like, you go find
I'm
stuff.
I'm not following anything. I'm looking for stuff.
Six, five, four, three,
Too much pressure.
And stop. Everybody stop what you're doing. Press T and teleport back to your keystone.
Unless you're about to get hit by a mummy, look out.
Oh, man.
Oh. What is that?
I got it. Hold on.
Oh gosh. Man.
Come here, Rockstar. Come here.
Hold still.
Not you. Oh gosh. Mummy, stop running. Still. I'm trying to hit the Rockstar, not you. Stop running.
Oh, get it.
I got it. Ow, Mummy.
It's climbed up.
Ouch.
All right, is everybody teleporting back now?
Hold on. No. There, okay. Good.
Right. Ow. Oh, I'm nearly dead.
I told you stop running.
how are we dying more than the new guys?
Or the guy who's actually been told to die.
Oh.
What?
TT, everyone. TT. It's like GG.
There was a pickup there with a party hat on. Did anyone claim it?
I didn't even know how to claim it, but I wanted to.
I don't think they can because they don't have the training bell. You have to have the training bell, right?
Oh.
Yep. Yeah, you have to have a training. All right, so the next base. Who are we going to next?
Me.
All right,
Okay, yep.
Okay. I'm kind of busy, otherwise I'd be happy.
All right.
Let's see here. Let me just bust that.
Do you want to set up
these.
A tele?
Yeah, that's teleport. That's what I'm doing. I'm grabbing out my teleporter. Maybe.
Cool.
If I can remember where I put it.
How do you heal? Because I'm like half dead.
Oh, do you need health potion?
Here.
Mushrooms or you can eat mushrooms or health potions. You consume them or beets or literally anything. Some of these bases will have some stuff in them too that will help you guys.
Wait, how do you drop again?
There you go. Take half of them by holding the shift and drag key and then give half to Ari.
Oh, gotcha.
Yep.
Okay. I've got 16. This will give you eight.
Press F on the back.
Okay.
F on the back. You should have some health potions. And then when it's in your bar, then click the shift button and then left mouse click drag half of it into another bag for Ari.
Ari. Okay.
The Ari bag in the lower right hand corner.
Ari, over here. Ari, right here.
Not the chest.
Oh, I see. Okay.
There you go. Press F. There you go. Good job.
And wait, how much was in each bag? Because you guys might not even have to drop anymore.
Eight. Yeah, just keep it.
There should be. How do you drop in my bag?
So I put it in the bag. Now, how do I drop it on the ground?
You just drag it to the pouch.
It automatically drops it. You already dropped it.
Oh,
yeah,
I
so
did.
Go ahead and pick
it
back up.
Yeah, you can take it.
Yes.
Do not. Go ahead and pick it back up. Watch yourself. Don't step in that teleporter. Yeah. It will take you to death.
Oh, don't go in the teleporter yet. He's got a code.
Oh no, you didn't put your code in it.
Yeah, I'm setting up
you
the
didn't
code.
Put your code in it. DigDug's still trolling people. What the hell?
maybe we should destroy the sky teleporter of death.
Oh, yeah, man. I think you probably should. So how's that death statue I lost thing coming on?
One more. I think this might be it.
One more.
Just... one more falling to his death.
On the upside, I had a pretty good idea which part of this I'm editing out.
Oh gosh.
No. Fingers crossed. Is it good? Are we good to enter?
Yes, you are good to enter.
Okay, cool. Alright, everybody enter the teleporter.
DigDug's death statue was claimed.
You just walk into it?
Wait, this took us.
This doesn't take us to the right one.
Yeah, it's the right one. Hold on.
Hold right, on. It, on. You know out. What? It took a while too. Remember when I put my code in last time and it took you guys here? All right. Teleport back to the your keystones
you're
again.
You're good.
And then walk in it a second time. It should take you to his place now.
Ari's here.
Okay.
I think there's a delay.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, I made it right. I did it.
Okay.
No lollygagging.
It says I lost.
I did it.
Here we go. It's working now.
I used to be a great adventurer like you.
Until I took a hero to the knee.
Stay frosty, my friends.
All right. I'm done with my... Okay, there it is. I was going to say, where's the teleporter? I'm coming to join you.
Yay! Awesome. All right, so Code, bring us to the area where you want to set them loose.
Set them loose.
I have to double check all my chests as well, because I think they're still protected. So if you want to start them right here, just kind of protect them from the swamp things, swampish things. Oh, gosh. Oh, you little pixie. Thank you.
You little pigsy. I'm going to get you, little pigsy.
I got him.
Night Rockster.
Night Rockster.
I got him. Whew, jeez. Yeah. Oh, no. My leggings broke. Right. He broke my pants.
Oh.
All right. So.
Did you pee your pants?
Oh, do we got both of you guys in here?
Hold on.
Are they outside?
Everyone.
All right. I fell down.
You're in the right spot. You're right. Yep, right around that corner here, right here, right here, in this hole right here.
Oh gosh, this is gonna take forever.
Down in a hole.
All right, so should I start the countdown then, while you're working on that, or?
Yeah, that'd be fine.
Okay. Oh, gosh. All right, guys. So, starting the countdown in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! You have 5 minutes. To get whatever you can out of this base. Remember, walls, torches, chests, whatever you can collect, just grab it all.
Ari just ran past the chest. I'm gonna follow her. I feel like she's got a plan.
Aricara is going deep. What? She's. Oh! I just walked
in. Oh, what is that thing? I don't like it.
I just walked into possible death.
What the heck?
Don't worry about that thing. That wasn't nothing. Mm-mm. Don't.
He said that wasn't nothing.
Can you get in those chests? I don't think they can get in. Hold on, everyone.
I'm in.
To be full. Yep.
Yeah. These are
inventory's full now.
All right. So if you see anything that is repetitive or things that you feel like you might not need, this is where you'll have to start dropping some things to get better items.
Or maybe just pick them up long enough to unlock recipes, because sometimes just holding things help.
Yep. So if there's things that you feel would be easy to craft, you know, just drop the items and...
Yeah, like I know exactly what would be easy to craft.
You can, if you press Q... Uh-huh. Wait. You can see the crafting recipes for everything.
I'll give you a hint. If you see anything that's obsidian or anything that looks like it might be electric... Pick those up and it'll unlock a bunch of stuff.
Yeah. What about like furnaces and stuff like that?
That's not a bad thing to pick up at least once.
Yeah. At least one processor, one furnace.
Oh, I can't. It contains items.
Do what?
Oh, the items that are in them have to be removed first. You can drop them on the ground in bags if you have to.
Oh god, I did not mean to just do that. How do I even...
And we are on the 2 minute warning now.
Oh no.
2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining. What are you doing?
You take it and drag it to the bag in the lower right hand corner.
It's two blocks deep down here. You cannot fly. Promise.
I know you saw that. You were supposed to
see
that.
No, I totally saw it. It looked like you did the worm on the ground. I'm like, what are you doing? Never mind.
Get out.
Where's Sally?
I'm here. I'm kind of at the beginning still.
Yeah. Someone bring her down here. She hasn't even seen these chests.
Oh, hurry.
There's only a minute left.
Inventory's completely full.
What?
I don't know what to go through.
What did you fill it up with? She's like,
just had like a glass at the beginning of the at the door at the entrance,
and I just got Ashton wood and some Craig wood and some leaves.
Yeah. One thing to say, leaves and any type of wood are easy to get. They're easy to acquire. So if you have that in your inventory, any of that type of stuff or dirt or like obsidian or anything like that, they're pretty easy to obtain naturally.
Die!
What just happened?
I thought we were all going to leave one chest for them to go through because there's just too much stuff.
No, that's that's the next. Never mind. That's next part.
Down here, no, but I know that, but I thought there was also like in each base we'd have one chest.
Sally,
what are you doing? Sally, seriously.
I'm emptying my inventory because I have two spots open.
Gotta move here.
Get rid of flowers. Gotta go. Get rid of flowers.
She did have Craigwood. All right, hold on. 37
She did have Craigwood.
Look for a valuable ore. And
we have 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that is the time. Time is up.
Did Ari get all this? My goodness.
When we get to my base, there's one chest that has good stuff in it. The rest of the stuff is pretty much nil, so that'll be easy.
All right, everybody, teleport back to the your keystone.
Really?
I'll give you half.
Ari is sticky fingers.
Already trolling code. Stickers awesome, Ari.
Oh my gosh. Every single chest is emptied.
I panicked.
Dang. She said I panicked.
I didn't know what to do.
I panicked. I grabbed it all.
You did the right thing.
You did the right thing. Don't worry, that everybody will get awesome items. We will make sure of it.
Yeah, TT everybody, TT.
All right, so now you should probably take this moment to look in your inventory. Okay, if there is anything like wood, leaves, hay, dirt, cobblestone, obsidian, things like that that are easy to get, I would probably drop those.
Vines, ropes.
Yep, vines, ropes, yep. Rods, slabs.
Diamonds.
What? No,
just kidding, I'm just kidding, do not drop diamonds.
Don't drop diamonds, keep those. Oh man.
Okay,
fire bombs, ice bombs, don't need those.
Okay, so you guys got some space cleared up in your inventories?
Yep.
Mob spawners.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, right.
Guys, look in your inventory at the bundle from the Trolliverse. It's got the little icon on it.
I know, yeah. It's great.
Oh my gosh.
I don't want to click on it yet.
I don't either. That's so glorious. I don't want to get rid of it. I just want to hold
it. It's so beautiful. I love that troll icon.
Save it for a rainy day on a server that we don't know. Be like, didn't you just log in?
That is awesome.
How did you get all this stuff?
All right, so everybody got some space cleared up in your inventory.
Wow, you picked up a lot of stuff, Sally. a lot of stone.
Yeah. Yes, stone will get you, because stone is really easy to get.
Well, I started picking up stone too at first, and like fossils, because I was like, what do I get?
Give it all to me.
It's actually, you know, like I said, just touching things for a minute will unlock stuff for you, so that's good.
Right.
All right, we're still going to like separate and try to find a place, right? So we need to get...
We'll do that on our first episodes. We can build our first bases on our first episodes. Okay. So we got so much going on here for this one.
Wait, but then I won't be able to see you guys on the map.
Exactly.
We get to find new homes. Oh, that's awesome.
Yes.
All over. Super redo.
Yes.
Yay. All right.
I'll put in my code and I'll have them go to my base, I guess, first.
Here, is it unlocked? Oh, you're admin. You can do it anyway.
Yep.
Oh, New.
All right.
Okay, guys, we got to stop the episode.
Right.
My coffee is gone.
Oh no.
Oh no. Code doesn't have any coffee, guys. No, it's more a crisis.
I'm out.
Oh no.
This is a complete emergency. I mean, dead serious.
Oh my gosh.
So, Creativerse folks, we need a recipe for coffee in game.
Yes.
Right now.
Okay.
All right, your endurance and runtime. Increases endurance and runtime, but has a 30-minute crash time afterwards where you're slow.
Oh, I have a great idea. You know, no, the actual beds have this thing where you can bounce on them and it goes burn, burn, burn like that. So if maybe you give that sound effect to the characters when they drink the coffee and they hit the ceiling.
Yes. Yes.
Okay,
you guys should be able to go through the teleport and it'll take you to my base now.
Ladies first.
Okay, if it takes you to codes, then just teleport back to the main spot and then go in it again. There's
a
delay,
remember. If you see stuff falling, press G.
Death.
Yeah, that's sad. Now, the ult is effective this time around.
I'm back at codes.
Now, my base isn't going to take nearly as long, so you're going to have less time on my base. I don't think 5 minutes is needed here, because...
Unfair.
It's itty-bitty.
Hacks.
It's itty-bitty.
Minus.
You know, because thanks to DigDug, this base is itty-bitty. You know, because I was forced to move, you know, a couple of times. And...
Mine is small, but I have to say thanks to Dark, because my walls were made from the walls I took off his.
Yes. The walls are made of the leftovers from my enemies.
Oh wow, you weren't kidding.
Yes. Well, it's DigDug, every time he would troll me, he would salvage my entire base. Like, my walls and my crafted rift and everything, so...
Okay, you two, outside so we can hide the items. I'm just kidding.
Alright, so, on this one here, we're just gonna, you know...
We're Sally.
We're gonna make it interesting. We're gonna give you guys...
She ended up at codes as well.
Yep. So teleport back and then head back through the teleport there, Sally, and that should get you in here.
What a location, eh?
Yeah, it's look beautiful.
At it. Yeah, it's an awesome location here. It really is.
Look at the mountains. Climb up on the roof. Beautiful.
Oh, that was a perfect jump. Did you guys see that? That I was. Sure, oh beautiful. My gosh.
I was brushing my hair. Sorry, I missed it. My beautiful blue hair.
I was base jumping.
I'm gonna see if I can.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Fell.
All right, we got Sally in here.
Cuckoo! Caw!
Caw!
What are you doing?
What? All right, so we got Sally in here. We got our car right here. All right, so we're gonna give you guys 1 minute on this one because it's super small. As you guys can see, everything in there is salvageable. 1 minute. On the clock, starting right, go.
Oh. Right, go.
Right, go.
Yes.
That's a nice house, actually. Well constructed.
Yes. It's up to code.
Nice. It's up to code.
It's up to code.
I'm going to steal your door.
Okay.
Oh. Brilliant. I'm taking this wall.
You let me, why?
They're stripping the
walls. Oh, doors are hard to take.
You gotta close the door and then get your face right against it, and then you'll take it.
Yeah, it's really hard to take the doors. There go the walls. I found that out the hard way.
Hey, signs are great too. So grab a sign.
There's chests over there with stuff in them, and the signs, and I mean, oh yeah, there's some good stuff in there. Okay, and
got it.
Okay, Aricara is like no joke, just like give me this. Half the house just
and
gets
you guys have.
Off.
10 seconds in 10, 9, 8.
And nobody's grabbing
7,
the teleporter? Seriously?
6,
nice.
5,
nice.
4.
Wait, no, that was fair game.
Yeah, 3, that's free game. Get it. Get it.
2,
1. And that's it.
I don't think I can good grab job. It.
That's all
you
right.
grab the chest. That's
oh,
good.
It's,
that's good
it's got items in it. That's why. You got to grab the items out.
So. Oh, yeah. The items are in it. But since Sally Green did take some time over trying to suck this teleporter up, I'll remove the items and then
Yeah,
we'll, you should be able to.
I'll let her have it.
She spent the last probably 15 seconds of the timer trying to pull it up, so we'll give that to you.
These, okay.
All right, so
it is official. These bases are no longer game. You must not take from these three bases. All other bases are going to be built new.
Yes, that's right.
Yes, so these locations are abandoned, so.
Well, yeah, and so part of our first episode, are we going to tear them down? Or just let them rot?
No, just let them rot.
Let them rot.
Yeah. Let them rot.
We'll come back and destroy them on episode 23.
Okay.
Yeah. Or season we can always still do it.
Season 26. There we go.
I'm going to vote that the next loser has to go destroy all the old bases.
Oh, that's a mission. That's a good one.
TT, everyone. TT.
Everybody teleport back. And we still have DigDug's base to go to.
We must.
And then we have one more event. One more event to do after DigDug's base.
Before we do my base,
the next event's interesting.
Let's go check out.
I want someone to sign off on my signature over here.
That's what.
Yes. Yeah. Oh yes. We gotta go check this out. Okay.
Check it out.
The DigDug I lost death statue sign.
What is this? Did you try cursive? This is so little. Are you serious?
This is great.
No, what? No. This it's got to awesome. Be like 100 times bigger than this. What is this?
I'm going to spend the whole episode doing it.
It's good. It's good. Yeah, I approve. I approve this message.
Okay. Okay.
I admit, lost.
I can read it from the map, so I'll give it to
from the air, you can see it better too, yeah.
Awesome. That is awesome. That is so cool.
Good job. Good job.
Bonus points to anybody who goes back and sees how many deaths he had during this episode to get the rest of his death statues.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, here. I'll just stand over there so you can have a quick count.
Alrighty, folks.
Boom.
Follow me.
All right, we are following Diggy Dug.
We get to use my special teleporter one last time.
Oh, the... Oh, it's the second log on the right. The third block in.
It's the one that we all walked by like a million times.
Like a billion times.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
So horrible.
Ladies first. It's like so cramped in there.
Well, it was built for one.
It's not a base. Yeah. It's a hobbit hole.
It's a hobbit hole.
How do you climb down the ladder?
You press the forward cursor. Look down.
Oh, okay.
Look down.
It's hard to get down actually because.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just look down and press W, and it'll.
Wait, I ended up over DarkJ's again. Just kidding.
Yeah, it's very much the same. And
it's very
similar.
Except I think his has more stuff than mine. Wow. You know what? I'm feeling a little claustrophobic. I think we should probably step out while they stay in here.
Good idea.
Let me
make
it.
Open the door.
Is everything? I think I got everything set up here.
I hear a creature die.
So they can grab all items and stuff.
Let me make sure one second here. That's okay. Oh, apparently I forgot a couple. Sorry.
All right. So should I put 2 minutes on the clock for this base? I think 2 minutes.
It's a few more chests. For this
Yeah, because a little bit more in here than there was in my base. So I'll do a 2 minute timer for this one.
And I think, I can't remember which one, but there's one that I thought would be.
No, it's fine. They're admins.
No, I was just one by the teleporter is the one where I put my good stuff, to be just so you know.
Fight over this one.
All right.
Good luck.
Good luck. All right, so 2 minutes going on the timer in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Battle!
I just see the names going.
Get the carny music going on. Play some Jeopardy music.
Hold on, this is no fun just watching the names bounce up and down.
I really like it.
Hold on. Okay, I'm watching from above. Everyone up?
From above?
You're...
Look at you.
I'll put him back.
Creative problem.
They can take the walls. They could literally knock you down there. The power is in their hands.
Which actually would not be a bad idea since you have to have crafted balls. This would be a good way to get going.
Yeah.
I'm already ahead of them.
Ari's already like, get the hinges off the doors.
I'm gonna take it all.
Pull the nails out.
Who left these fingernails here? I'm taking them.
What? This is CRC. I need it for the door.
Oh my God. The fabric door. On the carpet.
Where did you get a bowling ball from? Seriously, it's a square world.
The lint in the dryer? Mine.
One of that random left sock? Not anymore.
The dregs from Code's coffee cup? What? Yes.
That's where the coffee went. See? I wasn't looking. Ari took all of it. Coffee's mine.
One minute warning. 1 minute left.
Mineral water coffee maker.
The best of house.
Yeah. The best of house.
Oh my gosh. She's just like ripping through the walls.
She's just tearing it apart. Yes. This is what we were hoping for from the beginning.
Do you ever see the destruction? Do you ever see the cartoons where the mouse is eating from the inside out of the cheese? That's totally going on right now.
I don't know what's happening here.
Yeah. Nice. Awesome.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, I love it.
Ooh, someone got the torches. That's not a bad idea either.
Wait, there's cheese? It's definitely not. That's not cheese.
What? That'd be a queen bee.
It wasn't literal.
Oh, man. I was like, why would there be cheese in here?
10 seconds on the clock, guys. 10, 9, 8.
Oh my gosh, she's not even keeping it.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Mummy, I saw that. I saw that. You picked up a kill.
Yes, I'm dropping it. Oh,
I caught you. Oh.
I caught you crafting a health potion. You're not supposed to be crafting. I caught you crafting.
You each have to spell. I cheated with death stones. Go.
All right, everybody, time to teleport back.
Oh my gosh.
TT, everyone. TT.
We have one last thing.
Wait.
Now, do I have to turn this car around?
Wait, he started it.
Fine, I'm taking my pixies and I'm going home.
No. Stop blowing your sister's hair.
Stop pulling my ponytails.
He hit
me. Don't poke your tongue out at me.
All right. So
all right,
now.
Let's grab those.
Do we got? Okay, Sally, stand over here, right here where I'm at. Okay.
Oh gosh, what am I?
Aricara, come over here. Stand where I'm at. Right directly across from Sally.
Is this gonna be a battle to the death? Because I feel like it is.
All right. So now. Mummy, come on over here with me.
Yep. Dropping these things from the keeper in bags.
Hey, DarkJ, grab your code out of here.
Them.
Out of the teleporter so I can pick this back up.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Do you want me to stand?
What the heck?
What was that?
Where are you going to get this from?
Oh, gosh.
Here. All right. I got my stuff out of it.
Cool.
All right. So you see this chest right here, guys, that I'm standing on right here? The one that I'm jumping on. There is some awesome items in this chest, right? And you guys are going to end up taking, you know, turns back and forth, picking items out of the chest. But to determine who takes the first turn pulling an item out of that chest, well, we need a victor. So, a battle to the death.
I'm ready.
Between Sally Green Gamer and Aricara.
I'm really not ready.
Rufio.
Oh.
Rufio.
Oh.
Rufio.
Okay. Now, to make things more interesting, one of the loot bags in front of both of you contains some stun bombs. But the other one doesn't.
If you're able to pick up a bag while fighting. That's interesting.
So if we opened up our bundle and it had stun bombs in it, am I allowed to use those and not go for the bags?
Did you open it?
Yeah, I got a lot of good stuff.
Okay, Sally might have to open hers then if you've opened yours.
Yeah, if you opened yours and Sally opened yours, so that way you have stuff too. But the winner of this battle to the death will be the first one to pick an item out of the chest. You'll pick one item, and then the next person will pick an item, and then you'll go back and forth until the chest is empty. There is some awesome epic stuff in this chest, by the way.
Good luck, Sally. Oh my god, you're amazing.
I got stuff I gotta do. Hold on, wait.
All right. So let us know when you guys are both ready and raring to go.
She's like dropping stuff off. She's like, let me lighten my load. Hold on. Let me get my jacket off.
Sally, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm definitely not. Hold on. Wait, upstairs.
Did someone let raid the chest already?
I'm scared.
All right. And you can press tab to pull out your stick or sword or whatever you might have. That's probably going to be the best thing because I don't think you can hurt each other without doing that.
All right, I'm ready.
Sally, you got your stick ready? Oh, there it goes.
Oh, she's got a sword.
Oh,
nice.
Oh, snap.
Oh, they both got swords.
Wait. Did she put on armor? Oh, she's got armor on.
Oh, what? No. All right. Oh, this is interesting. This is going to be great.
I have leather gauntlets. Woo.
All right.
Oh, gosh.
Right. The battle. Now, rules, house rules with battles.
Do it!
You have to stay. The only rule is you have to stay on the bottom floor here. You can't go up on like the second floor where we're going to be standing.
Mm-hmm. No gliders.
No healing. No gliders and no healing. Okay, it is a battle to the death.
Are you healed up all the way?
No, yeah, no, I was about to say that.
Okay, yeah, so make sure you guys are both at full health before we start. So there's no healing in battle and no gliders.
Okay, I'm
And you have
now.
To stay on the bottom floor.
I'm so happy because I'm not going to die.
After this we take on you guys.
Good luck.
I've done my fair share of dying in this episode.
Give him a countdown.
They're ready.
All right. In 5, 4, 3, 2. Wait, is that a spot on the ground? 1.
Go.
Battle!
Oh no!
Oh, I can't move at all.
Run, Sally!
I can't move. I can't move.
Oh gosh!
Yeah, get her.
Go in circles. No!
Hurry!
Oh no!
It's the mummy shuffle. She knows this move.
Oh no! Mummy does this. What? Oh no! Who's gonna win this? Oh gosh!
Oh no!
Stun bombs, they're brutal, man. This
oh
is,
man!
There's stun bombs inside those bags. FF.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Wait a second, oh, Sally! No. Stop defeating the Night Hoglet. Kill Aricara!
Oh no!
Not the Night Hoglet.
Kill each other.
How long
you can do it?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, they both got. They stunned each other! Yay!
This is epic. So epic.
Go. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Yes!
Go! Oh, no. Aricara, move! Aricara!
We can hear the screams of despair. Oh,
no. Go, arachnophobia! Oh, awesome. Get her!
Oh no, wait. I'm getting killed by a hoglet over here in the sideline.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, she got her.
No. She turned out the light. She's clicking so fast the light's going on and off.
Oh no, they're
dead. Bottom floor.
She's back in the bottom floor.
Oh my gosh. A double stun. Oh no.
Oh no. Oh man!
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, she killed her! She killed her! Oh my gosh!
Oh no!
Oh!
She's
no!
We have a victor! The winner is SallyGreenGamer.
Okay, that was epic. GG, everyone. Wow.
Do you actually have someone who can take on Mummy?
Oh my gosh, you ladies just totally went to town on each other.
That was awesome.
That was really cool.
Alright, oh, so Sally Green gets to take the purse first. Did I say purse?
You said purse. So Sally Green wins the purse of 700 royals.
So Sally Green gets to take the first pick out of the chest here. So pick one item, and then it'll be Ari Kara's turn to pick an item, and you guys will go back and forth until the chest is empty.
I'm going to be watching, too.
Code's like, I'm watching. I saw what you took.
Verifying.
I saw what you did last summer.
Great movie. Greatest movie of all time right there.
Oh, man.
Yeah, you're right. Scream. There's just nothing original. Okay.
What'd you get?
Aricara's turn. What did she pick?
I don't think she picked anything. Did you, Sally? Did you get something?
Did you pick Sally? Mm-hmm.
Oh wait. Oops. What did she get?
Dark. What is it with you and the cactus? Come on.
I don't know. Oh.
She took a wiring tool. Yeah.
Good call. Yes.
And the second wiring tool is gone.
Yep.
Okay, everybody went for the wiring tool first round.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Logic.
Lovely.
Is it my turn now?
Yes, it is Aricara's turn.
Oh.
Ooh, pressure plate.
Pressure plate.
She took the pressure plate. Sally's turn.
Who put
three torches in there? That's not epic.
They're coal torches. They're coal torches.
If there's two of an item, should I leave one or just
you get the stack? You get the stack. That's all right. What did she take? I didn't even see.
I don't know.
I can't see what's been picked.
The Aricara's turn.
So
I think it was something to do with logic.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so too.
Maybe a pressure plate.
Oh gosh.
Ooh, she took the leaf thing. That thing that none of us know what it does.
Yeah, I don't know.
That's gonna be important right around halftime, I think.
It's stink. Yeah. It's stink that lures leafies.
Oh, ooh. Sweet.
Alright. I think that was
who's turn?
Okay, so I think
your
it's
turn.
Yeah. Oh. Yep. All right, Kara's turn.
This is interesting. This choice here.
This
okay.
She
this
went is, for the armor.
Ooh, she took the armor.
Yeah, good choice. Good choice.
Oh, that was gonna be my next.
Already stole everyone's windows.
Yeah, yes, these last two things are too windows. Common.
There you go.
Yes, they are. They are.
Oh man.
And so that means Aricara gets the three extra torches. All right. That was awesome. Epic battle to the death. That was
my
super
favorite
cool
thing ever.
That was I so close, much. Sally? Was I close?
Oh, man. I don't know.
I was panicking. Yeah.
I really don't know. I was just like, okay.
Wow. All right. So that is literally all we have planned for this episode, unless anybody else has something else to add.
No, I think that was about it.
I love that you guys are here.
That's pretty much it.
I love that we get to do this. I love all the fans. Yes.
Oh, it's awesome.
This is super fun. What, super awesome.
What button makes us look at ourselves? I want to get a selfie.
You press O.
Although we can't zoom out very far to catch everybody in the view.
Yeah.
Just wish a bit weird. Fix that.
Yeah, but you can kind of pan left or right.
DarkJ and DigDug, hold still, and I'm going to sidestep towards you. Maybe.
Okay. Can we?
Yep, you did it.
Oh, whoa.
Get up there close.
That's better. Right. Now we just need Arian.
Yep.
Nope. And still packed everybody.
Mummy, squish in just a little bit. Ari, come a little bit closer.
Okay, I'm just going to go that way. That way?
There you go.
Oh, and we got the pixie here as a cameo.
Yep.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Sally, squish in. Awesome Sally, appearance. Squish in.
Pixie right cameo.
Sally, squish
in. He's a star. He's a real star.
Here we go.
Oh my gosh.
And Code, take it away.
Thank you, everyone, for joining us in this episode of Trolliverse. We hope you've enjoyed everything. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to all the links down below, not just mine. There's no pressure from me, maybe some pressure from everyone else. We love you all. Say your last goodbyes, everyone. Say goodbye.
Bye.
See you, folks.
Stay awesome.
Train wreck. Season just two. Train wreck it. Say it. Go.
Bye.
Bye.
We love you guys. Bye-bye.
We love you guys.